people I've ever met, one of the most fearless people I've ever met. She's just so full of life, and I'm just gonna miss her a lot.
It's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep from my veins. They may be empty. Oh, weightless. And maybe I'll find some peace tonight.
Mystery. Again, one of the first people I ever worked with, and she was one of these stunningly beautiful.
Twee was just so beautiful in real life. I mean, she's beautiful on screen, but when you saw her in person, she was just stunning. And she had an amazing laugh.
Yeah, that was just sort of devastating. I actually had gone and met her for a drink at Chateau Marmont, like maybe 2 months before she passed away. And then I got that phone call from Walter, and then me and David went down to her funeral, and it was just devastating. It was awful. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But anyway, she was amazing, and she was really a hilarious girl. She was a funny chick. We got really close at a certain point in our life where we were sleeping over each other's house. The earthquake, the big earthquake. We were having a slumber party. She was sleeping over. And oh my God, we went through that earthquake together, me and her. We thought nuclear war was happening. We did. We didn't know what was happening.
She was my friend, and she was beautiful. Beautiful spirit, beautiful person. Just, I miss her.
I enjoyed working with her greatly. She was a lot of fun. So I have a picture of her. She's always doing her hair. So I have a picture of her, like, spraying hairspray in her hair, and I see that picture all the time when I go through my some of my Power Rangers stuff, and it just makes me laugh because she was always doing her hair.
She was laughing about it. We teased her about how she was a gambler. How she was a Power Ranger with a limp, a hunchback Power Ranger. She loved it. She laughed it up. That's how loving she was. You know, never complained.
Some comfort.